I just fell in love with the guitar playing on there, just the raw tone of the Fender Strat and the Gibson 335 on stuff. He just really knew how to put that album together, so it was still playing those iconic blues songs, you know, like Tore Down and Hoochie Coochie Man, but they still sounded like Eric Clapton.